Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you all my picks from the Sephora VIB sale. This is where you get 20% off anything at Sephora. This is a great opportunity to stock up on products that you use regularly and you know that you're going to be repurchasing, or on more expensive items like fragrances or like makeup palettes and bigger things like that that you just want to take advantage of the discount for. So if you want to see what I picked out to get with the discount, please keep watching. So first I'll take you through kind of the repurchases that I got because I know that I'm going to be needing them in the future and might as well get them when they're 20% off. So the first thing is I picked up another beauty blender. I've never had the black beauty blender before. Right now I have the one that was marbled pink at one point. Now it just looks brown from all my makeup, but I'm really excited to try out the black one, and you just can never have enough beauty blenders in your life. Second, I repurchased my favorite eyebrow product of the moment, and that is the Clinique Superfine Liner for Brows. I use it in the shade 02 Soft Brown. This is just my favorite tool to fill in my brows at the moment, and all these skinny pencils that are really in right now, like the Anastasia Brow Wiz, the NYX Micro Brow, and this one, and the Benefit Precisely My Brow, they all run out really quickly because they have such a fine tip, and you really just don't get that much product. So I picked up another one because I know I'm going to be running out of mine any day now. And then the last repurchase is actually a hair product, and that is the Ouai Hair Oil. I really fell in love with this. I wasn't expecting it to, and it's pretty expensive, but the one I had has actually been lasting me pretty good, and I use it most days, actually. When my hair is wet, I put two pumps in, and if I have like second or third day hair and I'm gonna curl it, then I put like one pump in just to kind of amp up the shininess and make it look a little nicer. So I really love this, and I just knew that I was gonna want another one, so I stocked up now. And then I also got a Christmas present for my sister, and she already knows I bought this, so I don't feel bad showing you guys, and that is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Palette. And the sale is a great time to stock up on pricier items like these palettes, and this is the one that just has the three kind of setting powders slash highlighters in it. This is like their original three, and I'm sure she's gonna love it. Okay, and then on to the exciting stuff. I didn't buy that much stuff, but I took the VIB sale as the perfect opportunity to check out the Fenty Beauty line. And when I first saw that this line was being released, I wasn't really that interested. It wasn't kind of my style. I just saw that super gold highlighter that they have, which I think is just not very wearable, and that's just not the style of makeup that I do day to day. So I just knew it wasn't for me. And then I also am not really into cream contouring and stuff. I just find that that takes a little bit more time, and day to day I just don't use cream products all that much. So a lot of the line didn't appeal to me at first, but then when I went into the store and checked it out, I fell in love with a few of the products, so I decided to pick them up. And the first thing I got was the Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm Universal Lip Luminizer. And I'm actually wearing it right now. I'm going to do a whole other video reviewing these products, but it comes in this super beautiful packaging. Like, this is probably one of the most beautiful lip products I have, so really glad I picked this up. And then the final two things I got from Fenty Beauty were the highlighter and the highlighter brush. So first, this is the highlighter, the Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter Duo, and mine is the one with the shades Lightning Dust and Fire Crystal. And then this is the, it has a really long name, Cheek Hugging Highlight Brush number 120. And this says it's a custom cheek hugging shape for effortless glow. So I saw this in Sephora and was amazed at how soft it was, so I just had to pick it up. So here's the highlighter. I love this octagon shape of everything in her line, and it's super beautiful, and the highlighter is just really, really gorgeous. Again, I'm gonna do a whole other video on this, so I'll let you know my thoughts. And here is the Cheek Hugging Highlighting Brush. As you can see, it has that nice little shape to hug your cheek. And I'm going to be showing you in my next video all about this and how I used it to apply the highlighter. But I just thought that was this was so interesting, and once I felt it in the store and saw how soft it was, I just knew I had to have it. It's kind of gimmicky, but you know, with 20% off, you can go for things like this. And that's it. That was a quick haul of everything that I picked out in the Sephora VIB sale. And like I said, this is a great opportunity to stock up on stuff that you need or try out things that you necessarily wouldn't have bought otherwise. But the 20% off just gave me the great excuse to try out these Fenty Beauty products and stock up on some favorites. So I hope you enjoyed seeing all the products that I picked out at Sephora, and stay tuned for my next video where I'm going to be reviewing in depth the Fenty Beauty products. And as always, I'll have everything that I bought listed down in the description box. And I'm uploading 3 days a week at the moment, on Monday, Thursday, and Saturday. So subscribe if you're new so you don't miss my next video, and thank you so much for watching.